Okay, good morning, students. This is Srini Konda, working as assistant professor in the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, CRED College of Engineering, Yale. Okay, are you visible screen? Are you audible, my wife? Anybody? Are you audible, my wife? Are you audible, my wife? Okay. In the last session, we have seen the first unit, Introduction to Artificial Intelligence. Okay. Introduction to Artificial Intelligence. History of Artificial Intelligence. Intelligent system. Okay. Are you audible, my wife? Are you audible, my wife? Coming to the today's session, we are going to see the topic, the foundations of artificial intelligence, okay, and applications of artificial intelligence. Here. The foundations of artificial intelligence can be interpreted as mathematics, neuroscience, control theory, linguistics. Okay, control theory, linguistics. Control theory. Okay, foundations of AI can be interpreted as mathematics, neuroscience, control strategy, linguistics. Here, first one, mathematics. Mathematics, here philosophy gave ideas, okay? Here the mathematics made the ideas a formal science, okay? Formal science. Here there are three main areas of formalization. They are logic, first one, logic, computation, probability. These are the three main areas of formalization. Okay, logic. Here, George Boole introduced the concepts of propositional logic. Okay, here Frege created first order logic, which is an extension of Boole's logic. Nowadays, first order logic is issued as a fundamental knowledge representation system. And next, Tarski developed theory of inference, which provides the relationship between the objects in logic and objects in the real world. And next, Gödel proposed that there is an algorithm to prove any true statement in first order logic. But first order does not take the mathematical induction principle. Okay, mathematical induction principle. And next, computation. Second main area, computation. Here, AI. A.I. Kouramji developed Arabic numerals and algebra. And another interpretation. There exists certain functions which cannot be represented by an algorithm. That is, they cannot be computed. And next, Church-Turing thesis. Here, Turing machine had the potential to compute any computable function. There exist some functions that cannot be computed by a Turing machine. Okay, by Turing machine. And next area, probability. Here, Cardano was the first to describe the idea of probability as possible outcomes of gambling events. Probability sooner became an essential part of quantitative sciences. Okay, Fermat, Pascal and Laplace extended the probability theory and developed new statistical methods. This is the mathematics. Neuroscience. Next, coming to neuroscience. Here, the science of medicine helps in studying the function of brain. Recent studies use accurate sensors to correlate brain activity to human thought. Okay, by monitoring individual neurons, monkeys can now control a computer mouse using thought alone. Okay, Moore's law states that the computers will have many gates as humans have neurons. Okay. Here, researchers are working to know as to how to have a mathematical brain. Such systems will require parallel computation, remapping, and interconnections to a large extent. This is the neuroscience. And next, coming to control theory. Control theory. Here, machines can modify their behavior in response to the environment. Okay. Steam engine governor, thermostat, and water flow regulator are few examples of control theory. Okay. This theory of stable feedback system helps in building systems that transition from initial state to goal state with minimum energy. This is the control energy, control theory. And next, coming to linguistics. Here, speech demonstrates so much of human intelligence. Okay. Analysis of human language reveals thought taking place in ways not understood in other settings. Children can create sentences they have never heard before. Okay, language and thoughts are believed to be tightly intertwined. This is the English. Okay, these are the foundations of AI. The main areas of foundations of AI are. What are the main areas of formalizations are? Mathematics, neuroscience, control theory, linguistics. Here, linguistics, BF, Scanner, Skinner, this is the other, BF, Skinner, is responsible for publishing verbal behavior, a behaviorist method to learn the language. And next, Noam Chomsky. Noam Chomsky published Syntactic Structures, a book on his own theory. Okay. The theory of Noam Chomsky could not explain the creativity in language. That is, how can a child understand and express the sentences never heard before? Okay. And next point. Language is MJS and levels much unsaid. That is, language not only require understanding of structure of sentences, but also context and understanding of the subject. And next point, most of the working knowledge representation based on linguistics. This is the fourth foundation. Okay. What are the foundations of AI? The foundations of AI can be interpreted as mathematics, neuroscience, very, very important topic. Mathematics, neuroscience, control theory, linguistics. Very, very important. So, foundations of. And let's come to. Next, I am going to tell you what are the applications of AI? Gaming, natural language processing, expert systems, vision systems, speech recognition, hard reading recognition, intelligent robots. Okay. Gameplay. Here, gaming. AI plays crucial role in strategic games such as chess, poker, tic-tac-toe, and so on. Okay. Where machine can think of large number of possible positions based on heuristic knowledge. Here, game playing. You can buy machine that can play master level chess for a few hundred rupees. Okay. There is some artificial intelligence in them, but they play well against people mainly through brute force computation, looking at hundreds of heuristics, entire imaginary 200 million moves per second. This is the engine. Next, natural language processing. Second application, natural language processing. It is possible to interact with a computer that understands natural language spoken by humans. Spoken by humans. here, understanding the natural language. Okay, here just getting a sequence of words into your computer is not enough. Not enough. Neither is parsing sentences. Okay. The computer has to be provided with an understanding of domain the text is about, and this is presently possible only in a limited domain. This is a natural language process. And next coming to expert system. Here, a knowledge engineer interviews experts in a certain domain and tries to incorporate their knowledge in a computer program for carrying out some task. How well this works depends on whether the intellectual mechanisms required for the task are within the present state of artificial intelligence. When this turned out not to be so, there were many disappointing results. Okay. Here, many disappointing results. One of the first expert systems was Mysin, 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 in 1974. One of the first expert systems was Mysin in 1974, which detected bacterial infections of the blood and suggested treatment. Okay. Medical students are practicing doctors. It has its limitations. Okay. It provided information about the bacteria symptoms, but treatments and did not include the details of patients, doctors, hospitals, deaths, recovery, and events occurring in time. It was single patient based. Okay. Since the knowledge engineers were in constant consultation with the expert, the knowledge engineers were in new of patients, doctors, deaths, recovery, and so on. It is clear that the knowledge engineers incorporated the information obtained from the experts into a predetermined frame of. In the present state of artificial intelligence, this has to be true. This has to be. The usefulness of current expert systems depends on their users having common sense. This is the main application of AI. Expert systems. This is the third application. And next application, vision systems. Vision systems. Here, the vision systems understand, interpret, and comprehend visual input on the computer. Okay. For example, a spying aeroplane takes photographs which are used to figure out spatial information or map of the areas. And next example, doctors use clinical expert system to diagnose the patient. And next third example, vision system example. Police use computer software that they recognize the face of criminal with the stored quadrant made by forensic artists. These are the examples, okay? This is the vision system. And next coming to fourth application of AI, the next application of AI, speech recognition. Speech recognition. In the 1990s, computer speech recognition reached a practical level for limited purpose. Thus, United Airlines had replaced its keyboard free for flight information by a system using speech recognition of flight numbers and city names. it is quite convenient. On the other hand, while it is possible to instruct some computers using speech, most users have gone back to the keyboard and the mouse because of they are more convenient. This is the speech recognition. Okay. Some intelligent systems are capable of hearing and comprehending the language in terms of sentences and their meanings while a human talks to you. It can handle different accents, slang words, noise in the background, change in human's noise due to cold, and so on. Okay, this is the speech. And let's come to the next application. The fifth application, handwriting recognition. Here, the handwriting recognition software reads the text written on paper by a pen or on screen by a stylus. It can recognize the shapes of the letters and converts it into editable text. Okay. And next application, intelligent robots. Intelligent robots. Here, robots are able to perform the task given by humans. They have special sensors to detect physical data from the real world, such as light, heat, temperature, movement, sound, and so on. Bump and pressure. Okay. They have efficient processors, multiple sensors, and huge memory to exhibit intelligence. Okay. In addition, they are capable of learning from their mistakes and they can adapt to the new environment. These are the applications of AI. What are the applications of AI? Gaming, very, very important topic. Applications of AI, gaming, natural language processing, expert systems, vision systems, speech recognition, handwriting recognition, intelligent robots. Okay. Intelligent robots. And so on. Okay. Our next topic, tic-tac-toy gameplay. Tic-tac-toy gameplay. Here, tic-tac-toy is a two-player game with one player making go and other marking go and other player marking X. At that turn in the spaces in a 3x3 grid. Okay. The player who succeeds in playing three respective marks in any horizontal, vertical or diagonal rows wins the game. Horizontal, vertical. Okay. This is the tic-tac-toy gameplay. Here, very very important. Here we are considering one human player and the other player to be a computer folk. Okay, one human player and other player computer folk. The object to play this game using computer is to write a program which never lasts. Below are three approaches to play this game which increase in. We have three approaches then. Okay. Approach one, approach two, approach. Which increase in complexity. Three approaches to play this game which increase in complexity. Use of generalization, complexity, increase the complexity. Use of generalization, clarity of their knowledge, extensibility of their approach. Okay? Complexity, increase complexity, use of recognition, use of generalization, clarity of their knowledge, extensibility of their approach. The first approach, approach one, we have three approaches. Approach one, let us representing 3 by 3 board. 3 by 3 board has 9 elements vector. Each element in a vector can contain and following 3 digits, 0, 1, or 2. 0 representing blank position. 0 representing blank position. 1 indicating X player move. 2 indicating O player move. Okay, X, O, or blank. For example, it is assumed that this program makes use of move table that consists of vector of 3 by 9 elements, 19,683 elements. For example, current board position 9 zeros. Current board position. This is 3 by 3 box, okay? 3 by 3 grid. 9 zeros and 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. This is the current board position, index 0. New board position, we move positions, move. New position, new board position. For example, 000, 0, 0, 0. 010, 00. Here, for example, we put the indicating X player move. One means indicating X and matter. Put X. And second index. Second example. 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 000, 0200000001. 2 means wo player marking. Second which marking wo. And 1 means x marking. Okay. This is the user move tables. Next 3, same. 0000000, position wo player mark 9th position, and new board position 002000001 means 000 wo 0000 at hand. This is mean zero means empty, blank question. One indicating X player move on to O player. Okay. Okay, this is the approach one. And so on. Here, here all the possible board positions are stored in current board position core. Okay. Along with it, corresponding next to best possible board position in new board position core. Here we have algorithm. View the vector or board as a ternary number. Okay. Get an index by converting this vector to its corresponding decimal number. Okay. Get the vector from new board position stored at the index. The vector that selected represent the way the board will look after the move that should be made. So set board position equal to vector. Okay, that way. Here we have advantages. First approach advantages, very efficient in terms of time. Very efficient in terms of time. What are the disadvantages? Approach one requires a lot of memory space to store, move table. Lot of work is required to specify entries in move table manually. This approach cannot be extended to 3D TikTok toy. Okay. This is old model, old approach. This approach cannot be extended to 3D TikTok toy as 3427 board positions are to be stored. Okay. This is the disadvantage. And next, the second approach. Here the board B 1 to 9, board B 3 by 3 meter. He represented by a 9-element vector. Here 2 representing blank B position, 3 indicating X player, and 5 indicating O player. In this approach, we use the following 3 sub-processes. Okay, go of M means using this function requires. Sorry, using this function computer can make a move in space n. And the next procedure, make 2. This means this function helps the computer to make valid 2 moves. Okay. Path win of P. If layer P can win in the next move, then it returns the index from 1 to 9 of the square that constitute a winning move. Otherwise, it returns 0. Here the strategy applied a human for this game is that if human is winning in the next move, the human plays in the desired square. Else if human is not winning in the next move, then one checks if the opponent is winning. Okay. If so, then block that square. Otherwise, try making valid 2 in any row, colon or diagonal. The function pass win operates by checking one at a time for each of rows or columns and diagonals. If fast win P equals 0, then P cannot win. Okay, means 0 means cannot win. Find whether opponent can win opposite. If so, then block it. This can be achieved as follows. For example, it is this follow. If 3, 3, 3, 2 equal 18, then X player can win as there is one blank square in row, column or diagonal. If 5, 5, 2 equal to 50, then player O can win. Okay. Here we have advantage approach to advantage memory efficient, very efficient memory, easy to understand. Okay. Here we have disadvantages, not as efficient as first one with respect to time. This approach cannot be extended to, this is old approach, this approach cannot be extended to 3D TikTok. Okay. And next approach, 3. In this approach, we choose board position to be a magic square of order 3. Blocks numbered by magic number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. The magic square of order n consists of n square distinct numbers from 1 to n square, such that the numbers in all rows, all columns, and both diagonals sum to be 15, total 15. Here, columns, rows, diagonals equal to 15. Here, example, magic square of order 3. Here, 8 plus 5 plus 2, this is not 13, 15. 8 plus 1 plus 16, 15. 8 plus 3, 4, 15. 3 plus 5 plus 7, 15. 1 plus 5 plus 9, 15. 6 plus 7 plus 2, 15. 6 plus 5 plus 4, 15. 8 plus 5 plus 2, 15. In this approach, we maintain a list of the blocks played by each player. For the sake of convenience, each block is identified by its number. Okay. The following strategy for possible win for a player is each pair of blocks a player owns is consider difference D between 15 and sum of the two blocks is computed. If D less than 0 or D greater than 9, then these two blocks are not collinear and so can be ignored. Otherwise, if the block representing difference is blank, okay, practice this example, okay. Then player can move in that block. This strategy will produce a possible for a player. Education. Hence, human uses mind and machine uses calculations. Okay. Assuming that machine is the first player move one. For example, one machine. First player move one. Machine takes the element 5. Machine. Next move to human. Here move one. Move one means machine takes element 5. Human takes element 8. Machine takes the element 4. So the elements consist of 5 or 4. Human takes the element 6, so that human elements consist of 8 plus 6. Here total elements, so total rows or columns are diagonal equal to some elements equal to 15. So move on 5, 8. For example, human one. Machine takes the element 5. Machine. For example, machine 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Takes 5th position. Human takes 8th position. And next takes the element 4. Machine takes the element 4. 4. And next human. Take the element 6. Okay. Here the human element consists of 8 or 6 elements. 5 or 4, 8 or 6. Okay. Next move 5. From the above move machine has element 5 or 4. The first machine takes the check the bin number. 00H0. Whoa. Next move 5 machine. From the above move machine has the element 5 and 4. The first element check the bin number. 5 plus 4 equals 9. Here 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 4 equals 9. Okay. 15 minus 9 equals 6. Is already taken by the human, so there is no possibility winning this move. Now machine check the whether human can win or not. Check win or not. The elements taken by 6. 8 plus 6 equal to 8 plus 6. 14, not 15. 15 minus 14, 1. So since the element 1 is available, the machine takes the element 1. And so, finally, elements taken by the machine are 5, 4, 1. 5, 5, no, 4, 1. 5, 5, 4, 1. Last. Finally. Five, four, one. Human takes the element 3 and 1. Human takes the element 3. Then machine takes the element 9. Therefore, 1 plus 5 plus 9 equal to 4 leads to machine winning. So leads to machine. Advantages. This approach could extend to handle three-dimensional tic-tac toy. Okay. Three-dimensional tic-tac toy. Disadvantages. It requires more time than other two approaches as it must fetch a tree representing all possible. This is a disadvantage. This is a disadvantage. This is the example of TikTok. Okay. TikTok. TikTok. Gameplay. Okay. This one, TikTok. TikTok gameplay. What is TikTok gameplay? Tic-tac-toe is a two-player game with one player marking goal. and other marking x. Add the term in the spaces in a 3x3 grid. The player who succeeds in playing 3 respective marks in any horizontal, vertical, or diagonal row wins the game. Horizontal, vertical, diagonal. Okay. What are the foundations of the what are the foundations of the what are the foundations of AI? Mathematics? Neuroscience? Control theory? And linguistics. What are the applications of AI? What are the applications of AI? What are the applications of AI? Gaming? Gaming?
I hate you.
Okay, what are the applications of AI? Gaming, natural language processing, expert systems, vision systems, speech recognition, handwriting recognition, intelligent robots. Okay. Intelligent robots, handwriting recognition, intelligent robots. What are the applications of AI? Gaming, very very important.
అలాంటి అల్లు అర్జున్ కి సచ్చర దర్శకుడు పూరి కలిస్తే దేశ ముద్ర రేంజ్ లోనే ఉంటుంది. అందుకే
గేమింగ్, నేచురల్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ప్రాసెసింగ్, ఎక్స్పర్ట్ సిస్టమ్స్, విజన్ సిస్టమ్స్, స్పీచ్ రికగ్నిషన్, హ్యాండ్ రైటింగ్ రికగ్నిషన్, ఇంటెలిజెంట్ రోబోట్స్. ఓకే, ఎనీవన్ హ్యాస్ ఎనీ డౌట్? నో డౌట్. ఓకే, నో వన్ హ్యాస్ నో డౌట్. ఓకే, మే ఐ ఎండ్ దిస్ సెషన్? ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ. Okay, thank you, and I hope you all understand the today's section. Okay, thank you. May I end this session? Okay, thank you.